Okay. Top floor is wood.
Let's go, bog. This is gonna be one hell of a ride.
Uh-oh, I didn't mean to kill wood.
Come on, it's still loading.
Uh-oh, I didn't mean to...
Yo, this shit's loading for some time, bro. It's taking...
Why? Wait, I'm not even teleported.
Bro,
I got off of my game.
Putting it as freaking... Oh my gosh.
I'm not even... Like, my okay, the gigas aren't even here. Arshan, what happened to your game? Hello, Arshan?
It's loading, dude. It's freaking
okay,
saving and
be
loading.
Good.
It's probably gonna take me out of the game.
It's probably gonna take some. It's definitely gonna take some time because I don't know what the hell.
I can't do it.
Finally here. We're finally here.
Coordinates confirmed.
Oh, we spawned in the swamp. Oh, your giga's under. The fuck?
Upgrading.
We're next. We spawned next to the swamp. There's Sarcos.
Whatever.
That's okay. There's gonna be probably.
Okay, wait. We're next to the Bloodstalkers right now.
Okay.
All right, so you wanna?
Look,
I mean,
there's a Baryonyx. I just wanna look at everything that's over here.
There's probably gonna be a Capro, definitely. So I'm just gonna bite everything. Oh yeah, Spinal biome. I'm pretty sure.
There, huh?
I'm pretty sure Spinal's spawned in this biome.
Oh, there's Pteranodons.
Oh no, those are Tapa jars. Those are Tapa jars. I'm pretty sure.
Oh yeah, I just realized.
That thing, it like has like some mile. Oh,
let's
what the heck is that?
What?
A bee horde. Is that like some bee horde?
Well, how long
Yo.
Do you think
it would be? Whoa, what is that?
I want to kill these guys.
It?
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh, insect swarm. Wait. Oh, that's it.
I guess they're only like one thing.
I guess they are one thing.
What do you
Something.
Alright, well, we see a Bloodstalker.
Okay.
I think the Bloodstalker might be near those trees.
They are. And I'm pretty sure they can pick you up any time.
Rock Horde doesn't give you anything.
There's a insect swarm.
No, not Rock Horde.
Yo, I'm getting fungal wood, bro. How am I getting wood? Gigas can't harvest.
You should probably,
shit.
Like, get in
Here, I'm dropping my stuff. Here, wait. How about, like...
Oh, yeah. Oh, I have a bunch of blocks. Okay, I'll tell you where to put them.
I don't see any Bloodstalkers.
Actually, we should probably make some blood packs before.
We'll put them in the middle.
Maybe.
So
I don't know.
You need to run out of the house.
Yeah,
quick.
We are going to, but we have to find the Bloodstalker.
True. Yeah. Let's go around.
I can't see anything on these trees.
Wonder
yeah,
I might.
Let's go.
Buy,
let's go around
like
somewhere else.
Find a good level. You should look on Dodo Dex.
We're gonna be
actually
this
came
a lot.
Oh yeah. Dodo Dex held up.
Ouch. Eventually, like if we keep this,
I don't really know.
We can.
Where... Oh, I
like,
don't want to fall in there.
And then research.
There's
it,
like holes over here, so don't
a big
fall in them.
Around our house.
Like
Bloodstalker.
I fell in the hole.
Bruh.
I just said don't, and I just fell in the hole. Damn, what is this?
No.
What is
I'm
this?
Joking.
Get clapped on. Oh, okay, I actually don't know how to get out.
Okay.
Is this the way out? I found the way out.
Okay. Well, it's
still,
saying for...
There are a bunch of holes here.
I don't... It's not really telling me how many blood packs.
Oh man, it doesn't say.
See, because of stupid trees and grass.
Alright,
let's go.
I mean,
it's not really telling me how many we need. It's not really telling me. I'm just gonna guess we need a lot though. Because, like.
Okay, wait.
The freaking things from 1 to 140, they take the same amount. Like,
From the splitting thing, it's so annoying.
Take the same amount of blood or something.
Like
it's telling
won.
Me 25%, but I don't know what it means by 25%. 25% of what?
Hey.
Yeah, you got
hey, yeah, there's Brontos
ship.
Here, but...
That's sick, but I didn't ask.
I'm gonna make... Wait,
I just killed a Dimetrodon.
We haven't gotten spit by a Dialo in a long time.
Oh, leeches! There's leeches here. Just killed the 130 leech.
Yeah.
Why is there none of them?
I'm trying to.
Is that? Spino just fell from the tree. I don't know if they're spawning up there.
No! Oh my gosh! Now we need more.
Oh, there are Pteranodons here.
Bro, how do you change it?
I killed the moss chops.
Oh shoot!
I don't freaking see any stars. Where the hell are things? I can't believe I actually.
Where are we at on the map?
Oh, yeah, I can't believe I actually spawned like pork? Where the. Bro, the bog's over here. Oh wow.
What is wrong with this tree?
Oh, we need more stone.
There's something wrong here, but... You don't need to worry about it.
Bro, how the hell did you just get up there? My Giga... How the heck did you just walk up there? Oh, got it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of the lava.
Get clapped on. Off my giga.
You're putting what up here?
I can't get on my giga.
Where are you putting it?
The fuck? Try to whistle follow it or something or crowd pot it.
Alright, wait.
Where?
Okay, yeah.
I'm trying to get off of my giga.
Oh my gosh, no! Take that!
Where the hell
wait,
did
can
these
you,
insects
pick it up?
Oh, they're going after you.
I'm trying to save space.
I don't really know where they spawn. I thought they just spawned.
You look like a retard. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna search up where they spawned, dude.
Somebody was using a glider in here. Like, somebody had a glider. Or a parachute. I don't really know.
They're using a glider. Wait, hold up.
Nice.
What is that?
Okay.
What is this thing, Archon?
Oh yeah, there's a mission here, Jeremy, you know that gold nugget mission we did?
Oh my god.
This is the location of this is the location of the bog's gold nugget mission. This is the location.
It'd be funny if somebody
I don't know where like the oh shoot, I can't see.
Mmm, raptor looking tasty.
And then they steal all of your clothes.
Tech raptors, it looks kinda cool.
Yeah, you probably need to sleep.
Here, don't move. I'm gonna go see where they spawn.
No, just sleep anywhere. Bro, why did you... Oh my gosh. Did you really make a new one? No! Oh my gosh. No. Pick it up. I meant just get off in the corner.
On. There is an insect swarm behind you, Marshall.
Oh my gosh, no.
I
swear if you put it over there.
Tweed. Really anywhere. Never mind. But the tweeds.
How do you make a chair? I wanna make a chair.
Yo! What?
Dang, you
can
make some sick combos. Oh, never mind.
Come
at me. Make a nail gun. Okay, I'll be right back.
He just found some on this big tree. That's just it. That's literally, he literally found them at the big tree place. Maybe we can go to the other big tree place, or maybe like, is that one in the shadow area, or did we just come from that? I'm not sure. Parasaur spawn here? Bruh. Oh, I think I Is that a Paris or a Bloodstalker?
Bloodstalkers are only on the trees.
Yeah, no. Where'd you just go? Cause I was looking in the trees.
I'm only. Oh. I just went straight. Not that one. Boss. Yeah. That way. That you're looking.
Okay. Yeah, I see it.
I guess we just keep looking at the trees while we.
Hey, it was a Tyranion on it. It wasn't even a Parasaur that spawned up there.
Move!
Bloodstalker goes
up.
It seemed like this would be a really good spawn for a Bloodstalker. I'm not going to cap.
Trees. I think somebody used something to climb up these trees.
No, oh, I just found a glitch on this, but you don't have to get it, but
it's on that. Yeah, there's a glitch.
How? Okay, once again, I'm so confused how you got up this branch. It, you know, it doesn't even matter. I'll just go around it.
What is this place? This looks like. Oh, is this a? This a. Oh, this is a cool boss fight area. I think that's a boss fight area.
No, there isn't. Ooh. Let's come back here. Come back.
Now, what
here,
is this? This is cool. There's like a waterfall area.
Come back and get this glitch.
I am at the glitch.
What? You are? Yeah. Oh, yeah, you are.
Yeah, I'm on the glitch.
Okay, actually, you're right. This does look like.
Yes! I can't tell why, but some survivors aren't respawning after they die. And it's throwing glitches in the system. Glitches like the one
I hate turning around.
I think the survivors want to respawn. Although, when they're between bodies, how can we tell?
Yummy spino. Level.
Within the Genesis simulation.
That's a really You'll good spino. Level 20.
Oh my god, dude. I kicked that spino so bad.
Just in case.
Bro, what are you talking about? That spino's like level. Like, that's such a good level spino. It's like the high spino.
Exactly, bro. That's why I want to kiss it.
I just want to.
It's male. I was joking.
Wasn't.
Are there literally no Bloodstalkers? Dude, I swear to gosh. I didn't say God, but I said God.
I just want to get out of this place. Get clapped on. This is why we need Bloodstalkers. Because we can move.
We can get up there. Just my Giga doesn't have infinite freaking weight, so if I mine those. I mean, just mine those. I mean, I can. We could use the extra metal anyways, cause we're gonna need to save up and for like a lot of stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna go scout. I can't. Okay, never mind. I can't scout when there's freaking trees everywhere. Let's see. Wait, what? I just said.
Get clapped on.
Oh my god. Here, I'm just gonna freaking. Actually, you know what? What is this though? Like, why are there no Bloodstalkers? I swear.
What is this? Where am I? Clapped on. Well, maybe you should go this way.
I don't think even a kangaroo would have gotten up there. Actually, maybe. Not so far though.